Where were we? I need better weapons, that's where.
Bullets and bombs. Now get out of here.
Oh yeah, this man.
I pick up flowers. I'll take that.
Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Female.
I hear you, beast.
Mancomb Sheepgood at the bar said this place was an old doll facility. They can be on the paranoid side when it comes to security, but I know all the tricks around that stuff. I was hacking doll tech when I was like six. Yo, death trap! Another mark!
Yeah, with the salt.
Okay, so I've been running some numbers, and I'm pretty almost totally sure my plan will work. We get a piece of the monster's heart, then use it with Death Trap's sick-ass laser eye to blast down that force field around the venue. You hear that, babe? Upgraded laser eye! Woo-woo! Oh, also, yeah, let me get an omelet. I got some margarita munchies.
Crack you open. You're already dead. You know that, right?
That's straight pain.
This now.
They one shot.
Come back. We are stronger together.
Flower here. That's really far away. Would love to see fast travel or something.
Find something for me.
Yeah,
fit. Feel the thrill of the hunt. Where did that come from?
That's a doll ship, all right. Old, too. Raven class, built for deep space expeditions. Don't see a lot of those anymore. Once built a model of one out of my dad's car. I put it all back together. Eventually.
There is no sacrifice too great for the one you love. If I must destroy the last vestige of our past to stop you, then so be it.
Yep, that's not great. She's got the thrusters going on. That ship's gonna melt soon. You gotta get in there fast.
This climbing is working. Suicide like this. Here first.
Ah, you found a chest.
Just nothing.
Well,
I get it for this thing up there.
There appears to be a security turret of some kind. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ooh, good find. Like I said, those things need a lot of power. Make sure it'll actually work when we fire it up. Missing fuses. Okay, I got this. Let me think. No fuse, no problem. If this place uses standard doll architecture, there should be another fuse in a redundant system nearby. Yes! Called it! Still need one more fuse, but I thought of a solution. Go find one of those electric bugs that live around here. Its heart should work as a fuse in a pinch. Improv, baby!
Distract them!
There, get the fuse.
Trick. Be reborn to the hunt. That's the spirit.
Them.
Let's see if my knife is in your skull.
Getting low on ammo, I need to do something. I really don't want to go back for ammo. I must use other weapons.
Wainwright just called me a worm. Rude, right? Seriously, dude called me a worm right to my face.
Good find, Beast.
One shot, I need to be careful.
No, my spider is down.
My life.
You are predator, not prey. On your feet.
Wow. Bloody map. thing is fucking tough. Let's die first.
Like
snipers than everything else. Explosive piece of shit.
Personal log. Initial experimentation has shown a definitive connection between the precursor artifacts and the power of the monster. The possibilities here are endless. Eleanor has voiced concerns about the limitations of what we should and shouldn't do. But I can't stop now. There is too much to be gained. Still, she has a point. I can't put anyone else at risk. Huh. Perhaps I'll...
This is the better version of my shield. Genshin, thanks for the sub, Genshin. How you doing, man? The shield is the better version of my shield. Not a shield, whatever the fuck this is. Trinket, call it very like. Reserves all but one health, reserves all but one health. Same passives. Corrosive damage bonus 80%, this is shock damage bonus. Melee damage, radiation resist, fight for your life, movement speed, and cryo damage. This one is with slide. Fucking hell is good. I got arcs when I slide. Nice. accuracy, shield recharge, grenade damage. What did I got here? Ammo pickups provide 50% extra ammo. Okay, not bad. Since it's free. How's life, by the way, Kenshin? You work normally? Is everything normal in Germany? We are preparing for the second wave of Corona here. They say it starts from today.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Of madness itself.
I am a robot with the implanted memories of a long dead captain you don't know named Jericho Dyer. Get over it!
I am over it.
Good. Now listen up. Long ago, Captain Dyer led a dull research crew into this mountain. Soon the crew became possessed by madness. Captain Dyer sealed the evil infecting the crew. And as he felt his mind slip into the aforementioned madness, he transferred all of his memories to me. If I'm awake, it means the seal has broken. We cannot let Captain Dyer's valiant sacrifice be for nothing. We must reseal the cavern, lest the previously stated madness escape. Quickly now, dynamite! We need dynamite! Do you see any? Excellent! Captain Dyer was a hero! He did what he could, but no seal holds forever. Place the dynamite! Or Dyer.
Place dynamite seal entrance for good.
Now shoot the dynamite and seal the madness, which I believe I've adequately described. Oh, as I feared, the source of the madness remains. Into the cave, chop chop! We must discover the source of the madness and destroy it. Strange that I have no memory of the source of the madness. Perhaps the captain left a journal for us to uncover?
Nice, another legendary.
There's an echo log here.
Pick it before the evil spreads, before the tendrils of madness slither into your mind. This place is extraordinary, yet the crew is in poor spirits. Crystal says they talk about me behind my back. How odd! I see no Crystal in the ship's manifest. Perhaps my memory logs are corrupted. Keep going. They come with blood in their eyes. Defend yourself!
Pocket rats!
Since my grenades deal 15k damage, they deal shit.
You appear to be surrounded.
Distract them. Into the fray.
Another dire hog nearby, perhaps? Gruesome as it may seem, it appears you'll have to shatter this poor soul's frozen arm. Samson and Jane's hiding out in a cavern past the Misted Lake. They'd taken supplies. When I approached, they pulled their firearms on me. I don't know who shot first, but they're dead. But I didn't tell the others.
Now it's returning to normal. Here was also returning to normal, and then went to shit in less than 2 days again.
But that's dire for you. When faced with a tough decision, the captain always put the mission first. Now, let us continue into the darkness.
What's with the camera? What
the
fuck?
More of those mutated husks. I suppose you'll have to dispatch them too.
You there. How are your last breaths? Too many to count. Distract them.
Holy shit, it's red.
Sinister.
You're right. The crew didn't go mad. It was dire. We have to destroy the crystal. Plug me into that computer console and I'll activate the mining equipment. It's working! I just need a little more time.
crystal! You'll never take crystal! Never! It's Captain Dyer himself, and he's mad and evil! Defend yourself!
And for what?
You there, how are your last breaths going? Fear not. You have fight in you yet.
You do have fighting. Man, at least during main campaign, you had where to sell items. I think this is it.
Come back, my girl.
It's on a map, it's down. I assumed that you painful? Can jump
yes.
down, goddamn.
No.
It's under the bridge.
I'm still the best.
Will you fuck off? Holy shit, you swell, you can't walk on. How much coin have I lost? Half mil for sure. More than I have. Action skill cooldown. It's not like I need point, whatever. How the fuck do I go there from where? ¥24,000 shield capacity. It's not anointed.
That's from Tanis. Her letter says, "Warmest greetings. I believe that is how you're supposed to start a correspondence like this. Plus, you will need warmth due to the frigid climate of the planet you have chosen, which is why I will not be attending. I do not
what I heard, the main things
also,
I heard about
I
it, it's gonna last for 2 years.
But
two
you
full
know,
years.
Congratulations and all that.
In different ways.
I wish you could understand what's at stake here, but our bond is so far beyond your comprehension. How far would you go to save someone you love? Bonded, hold them back. They must not reach the ship.
Wainwright's looking real rough right now. He started, like,
good hunt.
There's nothing else here. Give me a shop, come on. Please.
Lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
Where did that come from?
Space. Be a boss fight for sure.
All right, now you are gonna have to do a little hacking to get me into the ship's systems. Then I could check the logs and track down where they kept the piece of the heart. Okay, I guess I gotta send Deathtrap up to help you. I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Fear not. I shall protect your packmate with my life.
Make me proud, babe! Crap. Route and power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help! Get him, babe!
The hunt continues. But you can't. Do you see me? They'll never learn. Eat the tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Shit, the legendary medium.
Death smiles.
Thank you.
best to close your eyes. They light those.
Sucks.
But the door to the mainframe's got no power. See if you can reroute some electricity to it. Better hurry up. Those thrusters are overheating like crazy.
Come here, girl. Refer to you, Death Trap.
Nice one, babe, I'm in! How about I just go ahead and cut power to the engines real quick? There! Okay, that should keep you guys from melting for the foreseeable future. Death Trap, I'm uploading schematics to you. Take the lead! I'm sending him toward the ship log database. The system isn't showing me where the heart piece is, so I'm kinda hoping Eleanor left a clue.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents. Movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me. Let's see what you hide.
According to my local guidebook, it's good luck to kiss your love beneath the head of a cuckoo jack, which I believe translates to terrifying bug monster. Go at it!
Alright. It's a master front. Could have placed one fucking shop on the entire map, goddammit. Cuckoo Jack, what is this?
Crystal.
And left shit, of course. Critical damage.
Ah.
100k rocket launch. To give her a shot, see what it deals. It should deal a lot, I don't know. Takes away half of the screen.
Since Vincent was consumed, I can't sleep. I've been studying the heartbeats day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until I've saved him.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She needed a ton of power to work
on. That's the rocket launcher.
It's down in the bowels of the ship. Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship.
Oh my god, I hate it.
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters. Ooh, that ship is gonna crack like a rack egg. Man!
I think I fucking hate it.
It's so stressy that omelet right
now. I hate slow projectiles in the game. For a reason. No matter the damage if you one shot or not. First of all, reload is slow. Second of all. Fucking sucks.
Go now! I'm gonna be like this.
Hmm.
personal log, day 192. I've done it. The rings have been forged. A bonded pair to siphon Githian's power. The moment I... my own ring onto my finger. I felt the power swell within me. It showed me things
I damage against shield, I'll keep it.
I feel them scratching.
I got every
in the recesses of my mind. But I am only half the solution. My beloved, there's no turning back. Harrington! Harrington, could you come in here, please?
How fucking early do I go up? Is there an elevator? What the fuck? How do I go up? It says follow that trap. I don't know where he went. Fuck, I don't know where he went. Where is he? He went up somehow, but I haven't seen from where. Don't have a clue now. Gun, god damn you.
I wondered where that went. Don't hold back! Pathetic end for a pathetic creature. Okay, I can fix it. Well tracked, beast.
Have you found a stash or something? What? I wasn't looking. There's a stash. Way too many items, not a single spot to sell.
Let me see what lies within.
Finally.
Programmed to feel pain, my friend.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. All right, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
It's time to fight!
I thought it was gonna be a boss fight.
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
Cannot take me. Satisfied.
Not the seniors. How the fuck do I go?
Ugh!
I don't know if I'm close, Robbie. I really don't know.
He's not responding. It is always painful to lose a packmate. I am sorry for your loss.
He was all I had left. If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might.
Feel the power of Giphian!
Of course you're immune. What else can immune? I had no doubt you were gonna be immune. Became super death trap.
Yes! Okay, now finish off those freaking mutants! Laser that dude's face off, babe!
Oh, imagine you're not immune. I can't believe it. But you're mad. Of course you're immune.
Return to me. Ah, you returned. Pocket rats! I love that trick.
I do like this game. Whenever there's a boss fight, the only way for them to do something to the boss is to make him immune.
A thousand gratitudes. Roll right over them. Just to close your eyes, they like bones.
Enjoy your hollow victory. It doesn't matter. My beloved will return to me soon. I feel him growing stronger every moment. He calls out to me, and I simply tell him, come home.
It's fine, I need a shotgun and a shield.
High fives all around! Do not leave my boy hanging!
It's for Melly Bills. High five.
I say, Vault Hunter, I don't mean to pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaking rather violently against his bonds, and... Oh, dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter. I must give chase!
Elaborate. What is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light, and we... Ah!
Hammerlock, are you okay?
Oh, this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Death Trap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
There are no boss chests, though. but I don't see it. I guess it's fine with the shotgun. We'll see. I need something that shields this. Yeah.
A handy trick.
Spend this. Shield capacity. 47k. Now I will check the quests. First I did this. Where the fuck was it? Here? I think it's here. What do you mean, Kenshin? He works for 10 hours. What a fuck.
Bring you many kills. A handy trick.
Always a pleasure, Wolf Hunter. I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working. No questions asked. Happy to help.
There can be no hunt without Kaif. Kaif is the beginning and the end. The power! I am strong! Fight me, Gaido. I will not go so easy on you this time. Summon your Kaif!
That one was talking shit. My hunt is never ending.
Test yourself against me! Good blast! I almost got you that time, Kaido. Help me out, would you? We are still friends, are we not? Can't keep me down! Well fought, Kaido. I'll have to train harder to keep up with you. Help yourself to a weapon from my armory.
Really? Why does he work 10 hours per day? Isn't it normal to go with maximum 8 hours?
Don't
you know, there was a research about working hours and so on. The best and the most production you can get from people is in the first 4 hours of work. Everything after 4 hours, productivity falls off. Ah, that's single legendary.
Again, But first, I require a tonic of mushrooms, Guido. Fetch me the Ulum Lai, a blue mushroom found only in the Kotari pits. Then we slash!
Yeah, I get it, but it's still a lot. I mean, try to play a game for 5 hours. You're dead tired after 5-6 hours. Now imagine with work. No one in the world should work more than 6 hours per day. No one. That ain't normal, Robbie. That's bullshit. That ain't normal. You can't remain normal like that. It's bad for your health, it's bad for your... for your mind, it's bad for everything. Elemental damage.
I have need of you, beast. Distract them.
Here. Very tough. lie much to. King Kirkwood. Was I ever here in the King Kirkwood? I think I was. I believe I was. I'm not sure. I was. And that shit is far away. Very far away. I'll ignore enemies. I'll definitely ignore enemies. He's going straight for the quest.
Let them hear your rage.
You mean 7.5 hours per day with pauses or without pauses? God, shit.